the Harbormen welcome their guests, the Wildcats of Weymouth High School, in the annual traditional Christmas Eve contest. Fans, student athletes, and coaches from both schools have trained in anticipation of this afternoon's contest, and their efforts on the ice this afternoon should be acknowledged in a positive manner. Our game officials assigned to today's contest will be making a series of judgment calls, and these calls are made in good faith. Your understanding and cooperation is greatly appreciated. Now introducing the starting lineups for both schools. First, for the visiting Wildcats of Weymouth High School. On defense, number 5, Connor O'Toole. Number 21, John Ciprio. At the forwards, number 9, Cam Gibbs. Captain, number 7, Dickie Cole. And number 22, Billy Hartnett. And in goal this afternoon, Captain number 35, Dave Irwin. Head coach of the Wildcats is Pat Kennedy. And now for the Harbormen. On defense is sophomore number 4, Jake Higgins. Senior captain number 6, Mark O'Rourke. At the forwards is sophomore number 8, Jacob Clark. A senior number 26, Jack Hennessy. At center, a senior number 19, Drew Hickey. And in goal this afternoon, junior number 30, Robert Cornack. Head coach of the Harbormen is Tony Messina. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please rise. And we ask you to join us for a moment of silence as we remember the tragedy that occurred in Falmouth Thursday evening. Our thoughts and prayers are with the families of James Loudon and Owen Higgins. Please take a moment to remember these young men and the entire Falmouth community. Thank you. Now please remain standing for the national anthem. It will be sung this afternoon by Hingham High School sophomore, Miss Casey Hussey.
Thank you. Thank you.
a penalty on number 3, Andrew Driscoll. 90 seconds for elbowing. Time of the penalty, 3 minutes even. Driscoll for elbowing at 3 minutes. By number 25, Rocco DiFazio. Assisted by number 5, Connor O'Toole. Time of the goal, it's a power play goal at 4 minutes and 51 seconds. DiFazio from O'Toole at 4:51. Thank you. opening goal scored by number 16, Marshall Terrez. Assisted by number 4, Jake Higgins. And number 9, Frankie Higgins. Time of the goal, 14 minutes, 28 seconds. Terrez from Higgins and Higgins at 14:48. Shots on goal in the first period by Hingham 14 and Weymouth 4. Fans, please support the 50-50 raffle today. The proceeds will be donated to those affected by the tragedy in Falmouth. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mindy's penalty at number 9, Cam Gibbs. 90 seconds for elbowing, and 90 seconds for personal conduct. Time of the penalty is 9 minutes 39 seconds. Gibbs for elbowing and unsportsmanlike conduct at 9:39.
Thank you.
1 minute remaining in the period. 1 minute. Thank you. scored by number 44, Cameron Jacobs. Assisted by number 24, John Sullivan, and number 6, Marco Ward. The power play goal was scored at 2 minutes and 36 seconds. Jacobs from Sullivan and O'Rourke at 2:36. The second Hingham goal was scored by number 10, Will Desmond. Assisted by number 35, Cam Taylor, and number 18, Jake Quilty. Time of the second goal was 2 minutes and 45 seconds. Desmond from Taylor and Quilty at 2:45.
Thank you.
scorer number 6, Tom Clancy. Assisted by number 5, Connor O'Toole. Time of the goal, 8 minutes, 47 seconds. Clancy from O'Toole at 8:47. 1 minute remaining in the period. 1 minute. Final score, Hingham 5, Weymouth 3, shots on goal in the third period by the Harbormen 13 and the Wildcats 7. For the game, Hingham 44 and Weymouth 14. On behalf of Hingham High School, we appreciate your patronage. We wish you a pleasant and safe journey to your final destination this evening. We thank you and we wish you a happy Hanukkah and a very Merry Christmas.